Thanks, Charlie.
Yeah, we're on the back straight. We're like halfway through the lap.
Yeah, you'll come to the green out of the carousel.
Mid-Ohio sports car course. We're here.
20 laps. The track temp is 47 Celsius.
As you can tell, we're in the Xfinity car. Little road course. One of my favorite road courses.
Follow car number 2 in the left column.
You wouldn't have known from the way I just qualified, because that was really bad.
Jump to car number 2. Alright, Chris, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go, go, go.
Oh my god. Alright, pretty spread out here. Just gonna survive this first lap here and see what happens from there. God.
Sorry, hit the gas.
Back.
That's the hardest corner for me right now. Oh no. did not want to get taken out on that corner there. Something happened behind me.
Our lap time was 4:33.3. Sector 3 is 1.6 off the pace.
I don't even know if we're gonna take a tire stop or anything.
V8.
Luckily this corner's really wide. God damn. Obviously that guy was a little bit faster than us. Not sure what he was doing all the way back there, but... in a good position here. I don't think we're pitting. Should I say it onto the voice chat? Should I ask? He read my mind. I think you said tires, right? I have no idea, but I think no. Curb bump. That was bad. no way we're taking tires. These tires are totally fine still. Like, the pace is slower, but just... can't make that up. Yeah, I think there's no way you could make up the track position if you pit. Oh, that's bad karma. Shouldn't have said that.
We've had a cup warning. Keep it tidy, please, Chris.
I mean, you could just tell. That was way too late.
I mean, I'll definitely give him an A for effort.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds. With two laps left.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, good one, man. You deserved it.
Hey, how long would you guys think this track is?
Yeah, good battling there, Sean.
Yeah, that was fun.
Woohoo! Yeah, that's it. We're done.
That was good. I'm glad I got a full thing. I had 18 people total. Minute something.